You want to give us an update on today? Come on, Drew.
No, we made it. We made it down here. We're early, for sure. We come down here early because we got some tire work we want to do. And we just wanted to make sure everything was good when we got down here, getting down here and everything. So now we're going to do some tire work. We got a site visit, so right rear, we're going to do 3 swipes here. And we'll figure out something on the right front. But the left side tires are pretty much on the car already. We just need to clean them up, grind them up, and run them and see how it goes. We'll look at the track here shortly.
All right, guys, we just checked in, got our transponder. We do not get to hot lap tonight, so we are just going to qualify. We got 2 laps, 2 cars, so we will see how that turns out. See you soon. We just ran qualifying, not too bad. Drew's gonna start in the first heat, 3rd row inside. So not a too bad start, right in the middle of the pack. I'm getting ready to head to the back of the pit, see what the boys wanna do to the car. So we'll see, and we'll run her in the heat and see how she does. All right, Drew, tell us how she ran.
Well, for 2 big whopping laps out there, first time in 6 months. We only got 3 laps 5 weeks ago. You know, felt all right.
You want to know where you're starting?
Probably last.
3rd row inside, first seat.
3rd row inside, huh?
Yeah.
They've already got the lineup up already?
Yep.
That's what I'm saying. You can turn 3 and 4 like you did on that second lap.
Right, yeah. It felt good, not the second.
Your entry the first lap was all bad.
Yeah.
It was all
yeah.
bad.
Yeah.
Way too turned in too fast.
Well, I was coming out squirreling, right. So I didn't have enough time to, you know, really square up and, you know, without slowing way down.
If we get you to 1 and 2s, it'll be faster. It's going to be right where we need to be for right here.
Excited.
Let's do damage check. Let's check everything.
Oh.
Go from there.
I need a drink. I'm thirsty. I hit that big pile of dust and went up in my face.
Thank you.
All right, we'll go to the boss first. How do you think she ran? How did she look out there?
I thought it looked great. We started fourth, finished fourth. We didn't pull on third place, but we didn't lose a lot of ground either. And we made 10 laps total tonight. Last time we were here, we made 3 laps. So we were in a total of 13 laps of this track for this year. So I'm more than ecstatic. We get the battery charged up and the tires cleaned up, and maybe think about what we're going to do for the feature as the track slips off here, because I think it's going to get real slimy here for a few long.
All right, we're going to Mr. Driver here. How'd you feel?
Car felt the greatest it's ever has. So I think the changes we made all winter long were all in the right direction. Car felt great. I think I could have been a little bit better, but you know, that's always the way it goes. So we'll go out for the feature and see what's going on.
All right, we'll see you guys for the feature. See what the boys are up to over here on the car. Look into the light.
Changing our shock pressure. We usually run about 60. We dropped it down to about 10 or 5, somewhere around that range. Track's kind of slicking in off. We may take a rubber out of it as well. Every time you spill a little bit, it's like 25 cents. It drips all over the car. Just saying.
So it's just on video.
He's just spilling quarters over there.
Stacks of dimes.
Thank you.
of my garage. It's the day after race day. We had a great night at Richmond Raceway. We officially were scored out 11th last night, although we finished 10th across the line. We went a lap down like 3 seconds before caution happened. So it is what it is. We hit, all in all, we ran great with the pack. We were running six pretty much for about half the race. We got into a little door action with one of the other cars on the track, and Rubin's racing. So we're gonna put that behind us. Got some sheet metal work to do. All in all, we were just super thrilled. Drew was super excited. We can't wait to go back to Richmond here in a few weeks. In the meantime though, we're going to work really hard this week. We're going to try to get rolling for Muller Raceway Park on Friday. And so that means we got a lot of work to get done. Appreciate everybody watching our videos, checking us out, all the comments, everybody who stopped by and saw us at the pits at Richmond. Appreciate everybody saying hi. We love everybody, and we're having a great time filming and racing. And we hope you guys have enjoyed our stuff. If you liked our videos, make sure you hit the subscribe button to help us out. And in the meantime, we'll catch you at Muller Raceway Park on Friday.